So it's a sitter kill, so it has the little bar that goes in.
Oh yeah.
That's what I use for years. I love mine.
Yeah, I just love it. And I love that that is also such a an old dinosaur. And it's kind of all I need right now. I don't have the glaze I use, it doesn't need soaking. I just love how basic it is. Right now, I mean, I might get a few years down the line and be thinking, oh, man, I want a digital kiln, but right now I love it. So I got the kiln.
Yeah, kiln.
Just before Christmas to start firing my own pieces. And I thought, okay, I'm going to have to sell these because they're going to be everywhere. And yeah, to answer your question, I'm going to have to start selling these. So, before Christmas, I just thought, I'm going to make lots of things, and in the new year, I'm going to launch. I'm just going to set up my business on Instagram. I'm going to set up a basic shop page, because I've binge listened to your podcast all last year, and was listening to everybody's ideas on how they were doing it, and I thought, I don't want an Etsy, I want my own website. I want to point my customers to that website, so I need to be on Instagram. I don't want to do wholesale because I don't want people taking half of my money, so I cut that out right away, and I just thought, I don't even want, galleries. They're going to take my money as well. I was very much, having been self-employed for a long time, no, I'm making this my time, and I'm going to do it myself. Thank you very much. So I just got everything basic. So there's a simple blog that's actually linked to the shop as well. If people want to go up and read a blog, which some do, I thought I'd better have that on there. But really, it was just a simple, from the Instagram shop link. And in the January, I just started saying, rather shyly at first, hey, look, this is, I've been making these. Can you just go and have a look and see what you think? And people started buying them straight away. And I think the first two lots I did sold out immediately. And I just thought, wow, okay, here we go. I'm just going to take this and run with it as much as I can. And I mean, that's only January, we're March, and I've also got a couple of exhibitions lined up. One came from Instagram, another one is a local one which I sought out myself to become involved in. And I think that's, last week I got a shelf in a lovely little boutique in the next village to have my stuff in there.
Oh, so they're going to take 50% of your money, right?
No, they do not take 50% of my money. So I rent, do you know what, it's so crazy because I thought, I wonder how the store can make any money, because they rent a shelf for £15 a month. And I just thought, that's great, where's the catch? And there isn't one. So there's all these little independent artists, and they all rent shelf space. Now that's something I don't mind doing.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I can load that up with whatever I want, as much, as little, and I can gauge it, and so that starts at the end of this week. And if it doesn't work, it doesn't work, and I've tried. It was just, I thought, well, maybe I should just